pre-recorded distress call.
This is Ozzy from the cafeteria. What the hell, guys? They didn't warn us this might happen. Our pod was almost crushed by the Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing's trying to eat through the hull. Come get us already.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
This is Sunbeam again. We just picked up a massive debris field at your location. I didn't know how bad, how many of you, I didn't know. We're now en route to your location. We're gonna bring you home. Sunbeam out.
What else can I say? The only time I parked a rig this big on a rock that small was in VR, and I blew it. It's a bad option, all right, but so are all the others.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Thank you.
fluid intake. Integrating.
Ozzy's log. It's the day of the crash. I don't know what the heck is happening. I'm scared and I'm not going outside. There are shadows in the water under the hatch, but I can't tell if they're rocks or aliens. And there's weird-looking caves nearby. The Aurora was carrying everything needed to build the phase gate. Mobile vehicle bays, bioreactors, propulsion cannons. It had a cinema. There was a zero-G gym. My cafe. I don't understand how we're here now. I don't know why no one's coming for me.
Scans show a nearby cave entrance, depth 90 meters, leading to an unknown environmental biome. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Integrating new PDA data. Immediately. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. New blueprint acquired. Calorie intake recommended. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Integrating new PDA data. New blueprint acquired.
You really think it'll carry two of us?
Your regular sea glide tows a mass of 80 kilograms at over 30 kilometers an hour. The power cellar rigged to this one should double that.
You think there's something out there that's faster?
Oh, sure. And that's assuming it doesn't overload 3 meters from the life pod.
You're calm about this.
I'm seeing the engineering problem. If I stop seeing the maths, I'll be terrified.
Thank you.
Blueprint acquired. Signal location uploaded to PDA.
You see, Chief, you brought us to this sodden planet. Told us we'd see a lush payday. Now what do we got some 6 weeks later? A dead crew, a habitat that's half buried, food washed away.
I suppose the executive decisions would be better left to someone with your extensive experience of hitting people in the face.
I know enough not to take unscheduled detours to uncharted planets. That's something you don't want to learn the hard way.
Easy to judge a decision in hindsight. Harder to come up with a plan of your own.
Got one already. We take what we can carry and hunker down in a cave somewhere. I scouted a site. A couple hundred meters deep, lots of metal deposits.
How do you imagine we'd live?
With ready access to building materials? Like damn queens. Couple of water filters, a bioreactor, fresh fish. But Chief, we'll eat seaweed salad and drink our own urine if that's what it takes. All that matters is, do you got something better?
Send the coordinates to my PDA. I'll review your proposal.
Integrating new PDA data. Calorie intake recommended. New blueprint acquired.